I was cutting a customer's hair and had my back turned.
It was a perfectly good Winston-Salem Wednesday morning at Mount Tabor Barber and Style.
Thank God, nobody was sitting in the chairs right there by the window.
Scissors were cutting, buzzers trimming, registers closing.
Have a great start to the summer.
Windows smashing.
I heard an explosion. Well, what I thought was an explosion. I actually dove for the floor.
A 91-year-old man drove his Subaru through the front of the shop, slamming into a pole with his wheels still spinning as the engine revved.
If the pole had not been there and hadn't stopped him, I think he'd have gone all the way through the shop.
When asked what happened, the driver gave a simple explanation. He was trying to park, but he got it backwards. And instead of hitting the brake, he hit the gas.
I think he was just totally confused. I think he couldn't figure out why the car wouldn't stop.
7 to 15 times a month across the country, that's how often researchers at UNC found people punch the gas when they mean to press the brake, resulting in a crash.
Just sound like explosion.
More recently, La Casa Lopez Mexican Grill in Winston-Salem. With an unwelcomed guest coming through their front wall, a 2007 Acura, just before the dinner rush. This time, the driver was 16.
I see the car, I just was like, and then I just started screaming.
In North Carolina, the researchers say 37% of the drivers in pedal misapplication crashes had fewer than 4 years of driving experience.
He just kept saying, I'm sorry, I don't mean to do this.
North Carolina findings also showed the male to female ratio involved in these types of crashes is 37% to 63%.
The wrong foot at the wrong time.
The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration offers a few ways to avoid it happening to you. Getting familiar with what you're driving, adjusting everything from your seat to your pedals. Make it a habit to aim for the middle of the brake pedal every time, reinforcing your muscle memory. Proper footwear, flip-flops, boots, or high heels contribute to pedal error wrecks, and be cautious while avoiding distractions.
2 days later, they happened on Raleigh, and like 3 days ago, they happened on Greensboro.
In the case of the barbershop, it took a solid 5 months to fully remodel.
We just took what the insurance would pay and kind of went with it.
The Mexican Grill doesn't have to worry about insurance on their behalf, but they've been told it'll be another 3 weeks before these boards are replaced with a new door and window, all while losing a lot of business, all because of a miscalculation of mere inches.
I tried to press the brake and I pressed the pedal.